Hey there, friends on YouTube. My name is Roger with Electronics and Gadgets. If this is your first time here, thanks for stopping by. Hit the like and subscribe, please. If you've been here before, thank you. For my next video, I'd like to do one on Samsung Galaxy S24 Ultras and previous models such as the 23, the 22, even the 21. And it's a feature called RAM Plus. And let me give you a little bit of background and information talking before we get into this. Your phone has two different kinds of memories. It has the total memory, like for example, mine has 512 gigs. Then you have your actual active, your storage space of the phone itself, which mine is 16 gigs. So there's 512 gigs of overall storage, which stores your programs, your pictures, stuff like that. Then you have your RAM, read access memory, which my phone is 16 gigs, and that's where the applications reside. That's where you run things. They close, they open back up. So you have two different sorts, types of memory storage. Normally your RAM is always faster than your storage space. So my memory to run my programs and apps is much faster than my storage space that stores my pictures and things like that. Okay, so with that said, the feature is called RAM Plus. And to get to that, we want to go to device care. Now let's just look at this real quick here. So we have, like I said, I have 12 gigs of storage. Right now 5.4 gigs is available. So I'm using whatever I'm being used. I'm not using much here. We have 1.2 gig reserved, but there's 5.5 gig available. So almost half of my total storage is available for new apps to run, things like that. Okay, so we'll back up here. And we're looking for, okay, it's under memory. And we're looking for what's called RAM Plus. Now RAM Plus, I'll just read this to you. RAM Plus uses your phone's storage space to provide virtual memory. Choose more virtual memory to allow more apps to stay open in the background. Choose less virtual memory to keep more storage space free. So this is a good feature for phones that have like I said, first off, remember we have 12 gig of storage on the Samsung S24 Ultras. The S23s, I believe, had 8 and lesser as the phones got older. So, in a nutshell, just quickly saying this, this is a great feature for a phone that doesn't have the kind of memory that the S24 Ultra has. So you would turn this on and you would select a higher gig. I can't do it because I'll have to restart it. I'm not going to restart my phone. But you would want this on if your phone is older, you need more storage space for apps to run, or if, for example, you're using some major video processing and the phone, the S24 Ultra, has 16 gigs of memory and you want even more than that, you can probably use this and it would be advantageous. But otherwise, I would leave this off because, number one reason, the memory, your actual storage memory is slower than your actual RAM memory. So the 16 gigs that we have is much, much, much faster than your 512 gigs of storage space I have. We don't want to use that for actual operating memory. We want to use that for slow storage of storing pictures, storing videos, stuff like that, not actually running apps, not running programs. So we want to leave this off. Unless we were lower on memory, then we would turn this off. But we want to keep it, I personally keep mine off, because I don't want it to start dipping into my 512 gig when I already have 16 gigs of storage space, of RAM space to use for my apps to run more than efficient enough. So let's go over this just one more time and how to get there. So you go to settings, you scroll down to device care, you go to storage, and then, you go to memory, and then you scroll down to RAM plus, and then that's where you would turn it off. I believe it's on by default. I can't remember, but again, this is how you turn it on and off. And in my opinion, if you have an S23 or 24 newer phone, it's not needed. So that's my video on RAM Plus. I hope you found my video to be helpful. Thank you for being here. Please click like and subscribe to my channel. Leave me a comment down below. Click the new thank you button if you're really pleased with my video. And until next time, I'm out.